It's getting more difficult. Even when the cars pass by, I feel like they're gonna stop by the door and they're the Taliban and they're gonna come in and kill us. I'm really scared. Please, just please help me when I'm.